gear. Gotta do these. Just pause that. Get back on there. Green herbs. Starting to look like Chad was never going to come back from his round, so I put my head in there and fuck me. Next thing I know, I've got some kind of maggots squirming down my throat. I was getting human. My grandma once told me that green herbs are a natural bug deterrent, so I grabbed one, shoved it down my gob and swallowed. And what do you know, the little things didn't want to be in there anymore. Okay, they're giving me lots of herbs. Let's not mix them. Yeah, I've got two spaces. The key to the high voltage area has gone missing, and the earliest we'll be able to get a replacement is in the next week. In the interim, a lockpick will be provided to the senior employee on duty. We only have one lockpick and cannot afford to lose it, so please keep it in the carrying case at all times when you're not using it. We all check that once more. You did not accidentally take the key home. Cool. I'm guessing you've got the key. Are you gonna be alive? Which you could be. There's the bugs.
Oh my god.
Nasty. Lockpick. So I'm guessing if you go back now and use this lockpick, you'd like not be able to continue the mission. I'm guessing it's gonna break. Could be wrong. Where are you getting? Yeah, you are. Or am I gonna keep this lockpick? You keep it. To see. Is there just going to be an unlimited supply of them? Fine still. Oh. Let's keep going. At least they're not taking too many bullets. Holy. Whoa. One. There's another herb around there, so open it. Yeah, Beardacris. I've literally played an hour of it. Still in the Raccoon City bit. Not far at all. Oh, you're coming. How are you doing? Oh. This place, I've seen some strange shit over the past few days. Those strange bugs building their nests, that metallic smell wafting from the fence. Fuck if it didn't go all straight to hell overnight. I need to check in on my par town, but the boss says I can't leave till I drop all the breakers. It hurts so much I can hardly move. At the last breaker, a big ugly bastard of a bug got the drop on me and shoved the fucking tube down my throat. I managed to get away and somehow kept vomiting on the spot. It hurts. I'm going to tell you, I love you, man. Oh. Are they coming up here? No. Oh, I didn't see that. Hear him running. I just can't see him. Whoa. Whoa, there's quite a few of them. Caution, that's fine. You went straight to Code Veronica. Oh! Nasty! So if I do this, it does get it away. There was a herb around here somewhere. Bullets. I'm missing. Oh, it's you.
Done.
Whoa.
Time to get the hell out of here.
Keep forgetting I've got a dodge button. God damn.
Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch.
She's here. But I feel like I should have.
Enjoy.
Whoa. Is there anything back there now to pick up? Oh, no, they're still here. Get out then. It's fine. It's fine. I'll use a herb. Used a lot of bullets though. I don't know what this red jewel is as well.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Yeah, I kind of just destroyed the nest.
Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
All the bodies have gone from in here. Ah. I can now unlock this. It's a good job these lockpicks don't break. Because there's a load of them. Yeah, I've done all this now. So I'm guessing Tyrant is gonna turn up in a minute. Really?
Carlos! That thing is still alive! It's after me!
What? Run! Come back to the station!
Not until I get traffic control online.
I'm guessing he can't come into safe rooms. Death spray. Start that. Gosh. Let's see how Mr. Tyrant is. I've just got a herb. Whoa! I have no idea what happened then. I couldn't move anything. I got hit and then I got bit. Oh, it just turns up wherever. There's a lock in here. Oh, you can't dodge him. I want this lock. I'm gonna die for this lock. Me and Roxy are alright. So we've still got a safe room. Don't like safe rooms. How am I gonna get past it? To go over there. chain door. Simple lock. Control panel, simple lock. Use that grenade. I think I'll need multiple grenades to take him down. He's just waiting there. Whoa! Cannot dodge that for the life of me. DB. Oh, really? What's in here? Shotgun shells. I should have come back earlier before he was chasing me. I'm just surrounded. I can't do all. I'm confused. Is he there? He's here now. Spray.
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec.
Good job, it was something that I could. Okay. So this is the only thing I need to do.
Alright, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
So you start at 1, so you go to Faust Avenue 2. It does say Faust Avenue. Oh no, we're at. Wait. Are we at Fox Park? That's redstone.
Unable to establish route.
Yeah.
Please try again.
FA. There it is. Two. That one. Then we need. When did he say we needed to go? To Fox Park. So Raccoon Central 3. And then St. Michael's A2.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting something.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Well, at least he's waiting behind for me. Right. So anything else I need to get? Subway station, I still need to do. I feel like there was another. Item box. No, I think I've unlocked everything. Sure, I've got everything. I'm pretty sure I have. I don't know what the red jewel is for, though. Yeah, I can go this way. Danger, danger, danger. Yeah. It's stuck. Oh, holy crap. I cannot dodge him for the life of me. Shotgun shells.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start getting dead weight. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Joe. No! Damn it.
You creepy ass stalker. You want stars? I'll give you stars!
Crap.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos! Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out.
Oh. Save room. Sewer's map.
Yes. A map of the area. Okay. We're in sewers. We've been receiving reports of unauthorized personnel in the control areas of the facility. Unlocking the new electronic locks requires a special made battery pack. Door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source.
that mean I've got to go in the water? Oh, it's this way.
I'm definitely burning those clothes.
But this is just basically getting assets from Resident Evil 2, isn't it? Open your mouth.
What the fuck was that?
It is dark down here, I'll give it that. Nice shower. She actually gets wet, that's nice. Powder. You're gonna wake up, aren't you? No? Super workers notes. It's happened again. They got Kane this time. I saw it all. One of those things just swallowed him whole, head to toe. I tried to warn them when Bill went missing 2 weeks back. The cop said he'd probably skip town, but I said no way. Not with this baby coming in a day, but did they listen? Nope. This is bullshit. Fucking puke-breathing, toad-faced motherfuckers. Every time I think I've lost them, another one pops out of the tunnels. Fucking cop. Don't trust those pencil pushers at HQ either. Hit it in its mouth. Don't worry, I've already got the memo. I've got first aid, so that's fine. Come on. Yeah. Ooh. Flame rounds. Oh yeah, she gets a grenade launcher in this one, doesn't she? Well, she did in the original. Really? Oh. Fine. My little darlings, it's already been 3 months since we flared here together. I find myself thinking back to the day you hatched. Your little voice made me tremble with pride. Your adorable little bodies brimming with incredible destructive power. And of course, that voracious, insatiable appetite. You are no less than the pinnacle of the Hunter series, and yet they ordered me to destroy you. They said you were unfit to use as weapons because of a few minor vulnerabilities. So what if you're susceptible to heat? So what if your delicate mandibles are exposed when you feed? Haven't they ever heard of character flaws? Why does it keep doing this? Explosive A. I'm gonna have to come back. And I know the box is gonna be in the sewage somewhere. Does it stay on there? Yeah, it does. I'm gonna check this. Whoa! No. I need to check that, because it keeps happening. I keep losing the screen. I think it's just a HD. Good job I made those shotgun shells. Explosive B. Gamma's released from tank for the first time. Movement sluggish, combat potential low. April 18th. Experiment with additional hormones and drugs when adjustment bulb positive results with a significant rise in combat potential. And swallow prey whole. Umbrella's officially shut down gamma research. We managed to smuggle some specimens with especially high potential from the lab before disposal. Dr. Logan Carlyle is more committed than ever to perfecting the gamma line. 2 weeks since relocating to the sewers, increased temperatures have led to a decrease in water quality, but specimens appear fine despite my concerns. Gamma's quickly learned the layout of the sewers, and within 2 days we were exploring the entire underground of Raccoon City. All specimens are familiar with and friendly towards us, but I have procured high-powered weaponry as a safeguard in the event they have become uncontrollable. We were looking to secure this space by bribing the sewage department chief, but it's beginning to feel cramped due to the gamma's continued growth. We should begin to consider other possible arrangements. September 9th. For what, the treatment worker found his way into the lab, but the gamma's promptly eliminated him. This proves their viability for field use. I'll reach out to Umbrella's European branch tomorrow. Perhaps they will see the light. Gun shop. Thank you for purchasing the grenade launcher. With a variety of ammunition for optimal performance. Manually cycled. I'll take an extra moment, but this is reflecting the prices agreed. A and B. I've got no place to put it. Let's just pick this up and then put it in our let's get rid of you and get rid of you. They don't like flame, so I'll see how this works. Where have I got room? I need to go back and pick. You know what? Let's test it. Drop some things, go pick all that stuff up and bring them back here. Oh, see? Oh, wait, I probably unlocked the door so I can get it back. One hit, one kill. Yes, it is. That's good. Ammo pouch, yes. Gunpowder. Nothing. Nothing else. They killed him. Cheaters' rights. Wartime. Take some goggles. Okay, so I don't need to go back in there again. That's been unlocked. Can't go down there. Make sure you can't see anything in the corners. Is there a door back here that I didn't go to? No, that's where I blocked him in, didn't I? safe room. Yeah, let's put these in there. And I will take a lockpick with me just in case. It's normal zombies. I've got my pistol. So we're fine on that front.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. Subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
I'm guessing I'm coming to a battle now. I'll take a grenade. Take that. Explosive A. Explosive rounds, I love them. Got some pistol ammo. Combine that with that. Store that. I'm doing fine. Cool. Hello. I feel like I'm gonna miss loads of things. I thought you gave him the slip, Jill. I could get very hot very quickly. Don't mind me while I just hold on, Tyron. I just want to read. We have decided to delay the Barnaby office building demolition in response to ongoing public unrest. For safety reasons, all electrical equipment, including generators, has been moved to the roof for safekeeping. Okay. Oh, do I take another herb with me? I'll take a first aid spray. Can you not? Can you not take out the bullets? I don't want to use all my flame rounds. Good. See? And I've got nowhere to put it now. Shit. Shortcut for the knife. Doctor Who? Move. You lucky son of a bitch. Not even a scratch. Yes, I'll keep it at that. I still feel like I've missed a jewel.
Carlos? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. Could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. Thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Cool. Is there anything in these cars? break them. Knife. Can go down to that one now again. This is the police station. So this is down now. Oh wait, it goes back down. Has Mr. X been through here yet? No, because that van's still there. It would be over that, against that wall. That's all collapsed as well, I'm sure. In the... That's the way we go, must be a way to go down there. So this is the gun owner.
Stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We can use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all.
Yeah.
Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? The key's hanging on the wall.
Daddy?
It's all right, Pumpkin. It's all right. That's a good girl.
And I've got no room for it. Oh, I've got a box. Thank the Lord. Get this. some more flame rounds. Get rid of that. Yeah. We should get rid of this key straight away. Come on, over here. Okay. So we go up there as Whoa! There's nothing much they could do with zombie variation, can there? Get in here. Raccoon Times readers, column dear editor, I'm writing you because I'm troubled, deeply troubled. Anyone who's been a parent knows that Crystal Promenade is the place to take your kids for a trip downtown on Saturdays, and there's no store more popular or harder on a parent's wallet than Toy Uncle. However, I've noted that on Wednesday days, the big statue above the entrance wobbles like the only thing holding it up is a couple of screws. If that statue's head tumbles loose on a busy day, children will be badly hurt. Are we supposed to wait for a terrible accident to happen before taking action? No? If heads are going to roll, then you'll let me and manage to take that. Timothy Wiles. Explosive rounds. Great. Oh, wait. Nothing. Nothing underneath the stairs. That's eerily silent. Oh. Rocket launcher time.
Rocket launcher? Really?
Time, Carlos.
Jill, you okay?
Carlos, that monster's on my ass again.
Are you shitting me? I thought you killed it.
Me too.
How did she not die from that? Really? Don't mind me, just looking around. Okay. He's not that scary. He doesn't seem to be having that routine where you've got to avoid him.
Head back towards the station.
And lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Like what Mr. X does. He's a constant threat. This one, he doesn't seem to be. And there goes the head. Whoa. That's annoying.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah, and you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
Now there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
You're gonna wait for my signal? Alright, hell fast.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last man out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel Carlos's world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters.
It's fun.
Good luck. Let's go.
Bye-bye.
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Parker is still alive, do you?
I haven't done good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked.
What was that?
Oh.
How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just go. They're gone. Yeah, he's sweat.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after you.
It's a good job. They didn't kill him instantly. She killed him instantly, and he was just like, right, can't use that C4 anymore.
Oh, it's been a while. Subway's got to be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date.
No, she's not like that. Well, she's not like anybody.
So, these are the more action-packed scenes now. Machine guns. Lots of zombies.
Alright, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
Are you sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Cemetery in a police station. Very slow, Carlos, and I don't like it.
Brad, stop!
T.
Come on, man. Not you too. Sorry.
Sorry.
Oh.
Locked. You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some.
All right, in the eye.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then barge in the Star's office.
Let's find him and take
bullets.
Him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the STARS office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain.
Right.
Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah.
Let's have a look around here first. Can't go through there yet. Can't do any of that. Guessing all this is.
Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it. We're here for Bard.
Excuse me.
Area looks clear.
Each member of the force has been issued an ID card. Yeah. So we're gonna have liquors. Oh, there was that copper with this jar here.
What the hell was that thing?
What was that? Oh, she has fatty.
Right. Big warm RPD welcome.
Take the knees. Don't think you can do that in this one. It's a bit unfortunate. There was a code on here. It's not on there now. You can't even go that way. Oh, flash grenade. I'm sure this has got a lock to it. Cap.
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
I wonder if we could open the locker.
Oh,
shit. Oh, god damn. Slice and dice. From. I'm feeling caution. Arrest report. Suspect was extremely agitated. I didn't do it for me, I did it for you. Why doesn't anyone understand? The cops attack from the shadows. Storm's coming, this umbrella is no good. Gotta blow it up. No, even more, they're just wet. Gotta get more bombs. They're coming soon. Gotta hurry. Burn them, burn them, burn the cops. Let's burn them good. Suspect's unstable psychiatric condition. Suspect's testimony changed from moment to moment. Suspect delirium made us any sort of dialogue impossible. We're currently awaiting results. The explosives collected from suspect's persons and residence appear to be extremely powerful as a safety precaution. A battery was removed from one detonation device. Wes. And I can't unlock that. No, I guess I can't unlock that. Still says welcome, Leon. Literally just copied and pasted it. Do I remember it? No. I didn't just pick it up, did I? I hope it's different. Well, one part of me says that it should be different. Another part of me saying I hope it's the same, just for realism. Take your hat off.
He's dead. Kind of fucked up shooting cops.
Is this still a safe room? Yes, it is. How nice. Turn on my memo. 9:15:07.
cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
Okay, save. How long have we been streaming for? No, 43. For that. I actually don't know if it is this. Check it out anyway. What was it? 9:15:07. No, it is this one. Yes! There's no more doors down here, is there? Because this is all blocked off. Yeah. Alright, upstairs. There should be a couple of police officer zombies up there.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that.
Yeah, it's on this floor.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Why is it blocked?
It's one of these locked, isn't it? It's capped. I am actually liking it the same. Let's have a look what's upstairs. You're gonna be alive. Key. Picked anything up. No. Yeah, I knew you'd go wake up. Before. So the button thing's here. I realize the explosives might be our best bet. Do not open the locker, please. Don't worry about me. So that's Wes. This is the shower room, which was all busted up.
Okay, guess we'll be doing this the exploding way.
What, just shooting it? I've got a key now. You know what? I'm just going to take it with me. I'm going to put a battery there first. What is this key for? Safety deposit room. Oh, yeah. It's gonna be liquor. I probably shouldn't have done that. Ah, oh, come on. That wasn't a good plan. I like how it's marked it. Still got me. Are you really that dead now? Could I say, they weren't that powerful in the second one. Shotgun's gone missing.
Come to Papa. Mine now.
There's a shaky thing in somewhere in here. Yep. So, need to combine that with that, and then go to put it back upstairs. Bloody hell. Sad that I don't remember what the code is for upstairs.
Carlos, I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
That's gonna blow up the thing. I'm sure everyone thought this was like... Die.
One at a time, take a number.
Oh, come on. Bloodbath. Is that all like that now? I can't go back. So did I miss something down here? No. I could have, but I don't know.
This asshole again.
How does it... Do this. Run.
Dr. Bard.
Somebody.
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. We can't turn him over to the company.
That's not our call to make. That's Mihail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
Okay.
This will take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Stars. Is that really it in here?
Is that Jill in the front row?
Yep. There's Barry, there's Chris. Wesker. Can't move around. Designs that occurred in the mansion owned by the Umbrella Corporation located. Umbrella team was dispatched to the United Mountains to investigate a series of mysterious and grisly murders and went unexpectedly really silent. 24th Alpha team was dispatched as well and became entangled in the events of the nearby mansion. Incident culminated in the destruction of the mansion. Casualties were numerous. The only survivors were five members of STARS. The cause of the incident was the illegal bioweapon experiments being carried out in a secret Umbrella lab beneath the mansion. The T-virus being used in these experiments escaped the facility and is presumed to be the root cause of all that occurred. It's got a very boring office.
Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
Is that it? Is that really it? The Carlos Express. Could be.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos? Oh, damn it. I guess I'm out of range.
Good news, limp dicks. I've got some new imp weaponry for you that's guaranteed to put the brass back in your sacks. It's called Mine Rounds. These babies were developed by Umbrella's military research and development, and they will light your fires even hotter than the lower lover you left back home. And they're tough to find and tricky to handle, but trust me, they're worth it. Alright, let's take a look at the specs. For standard use, grenade launchers. Don't get cute, try to load them in anything else. Fire them at walls or the ground and they'll stay right where you put them. Just toss an enemy's path. Cool. Boom!